Centuries ago, a legendary interdimensional being known as Zordon came to the city of Angel Grove to establish a command center for his never-ending struggle against evil. With the aid of his trusted assistant, Alpha 5, the noble master sought out six extraordinary teenagers and gave them the power to transform into a superhuman fighting force. In time of great need, the young heroes could use their powers to call upon colossal assault vehicles, known as Zords. The identity of the six remained a guarded secret. Today, that tradition continues.
Rocky.
All right, guys, we're 15 seconds from the drop zone.
Yeah. All right, pinheads. The stealth eagle's about to fly. Ditto with a swooping swallow.
Well, lead on, fly boys.
That's a lot of air.
After you, Skull.
What are you, crazy? This is your idea.
Hey, guys. Want to slip those on?
Good idea.
All right, guys, we're 3 seconds away from the target zone.
Aisha, you're on.
Yes. Summer!
On your tail! Systems go!
Catch you on the flip side.
I didn't do so bad.
He landed in the parking lot. It was embarrassing.
Well,
the first of the team is beginning his final round. It's Adam!
Thanks, man. Hey, maybe next time you can join us.
Really? Could I?
Yeah, well, we'll talk about that, Fred, in about 10 or 12 years, all right? Hey, congratulations, Tommy. The observatory just got a new lease on life. It's great, huh?
Yeah, thanks, man.
awesome. Ryan's comedy's passing over in 2 days.
Yeah. Guys, we did it.
That was awesome, Tommy.
It's great.
Wonderful.
Thanks, guys. You too, man.
Hey, has anybody seen Vulcan Skull?
Ernie's just serving a free dessert with lunch. They probably landed on the roof.
You guys better hurry up and jump. We're running out of fuel.
I gotta be the eagle. I'm gonna be the eagle.
Be the swallow. Be the swallow.
Come on, baby.
Hey, let go of me.
I want my
sense of direction.
Tell Eagle. Plain duck is more like it.
Hey! Uh-oh. You guys, what do you think you're doing?
We're from the Angel Grove Building Inspector's office.
Yeah! That building's supposed to be over there!
Yeah! And what's that man doing over there without proper foot protection?
Who's in charge around here, huh? Huh?
Hey, Dad! Come and have a look at this.
Go on, Dave.
That was a close one.
Uh-huh.
You hungry?
Always.
What in the world is this?
Sure as heck ain't DWP.
Let's get a crane in here.
Okay, take it out! Take it out!
Think it is?
No idea.
John, you all right? Over there.
What's up, Alpha?
Rangers, Zordon needs you at the command center. It's urgent.
We're on our way.
Ay, 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 ay! The subtronic interfaces are short-circuiting. I have to find a way to alternate the frequency modulators.
Alpha, what's going on?
A massive surge of evil energy is overloading our sensors. Ay, 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 ay!
Rangers, you must act swiftly. The planet is in grave danger.
Danger from what?
6,000 years ago, a morphological being known as Ivan Ooze ruled the world with a reign of unparalleled terror. He was on the verge of completing construction of his ultimate weapons, the Ectomorphican Titans. Twin machines, capable of enslaving the entire universe.
What happened to him?
A group of young warriors like yourselves lured him into a hyperlock chamber and buried him deep underground. But now the chamber has been accidentally uncovered. You must return it to the depths before it is opened and Ivan is released.
His ectomorphicons were buried near the chamber. If Ivan escapes, he's sure to find them.
Use extreme caution, Rangers. You are dealing with an evil here that is beyond all imagination.
Zip your lip!
After 2,000 years of searching, you are finally within my grasp. And now, let's crack this egg!
For a tub of snot!
Patience, Motormouth! Watch!
Thank you.
I am Lord Zed, sworn enemy of all that is good and decent. It is a supreme honor to finally meet you.
How can I ever repay you?
Do you recall the name Zordon of Eltar?
I think he's heard of him.
I want you to destroy Zordon, so that my evil may once again reign supreme!
I will not only destroy him, I will obliterate his entire legacy. It will be as if Zordon of Eltar never existed!
Finally, a real man!
We shall leave you to weave your evil ways. Let's go, Ridon.
That odious stench. Smells like
teenagers.
Anybody see anything?
Let's take a look up there. Oh.
Reeks.
Hey! What are you kids doing here?
You haven't by any chance seen a morphological being lurking around here?
A morphological being?
Yeah.
What the heck is that? Wait a second. Did it look something like this?
Ew, gross.
Who
mankind. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm the galactically feared, globally reviled, universally despised. They call me Ivan Ooze.
Well, pack your bags, because we're sending you right back where you came from.
A teenager with a big mouth. Not much has changed in 6,000 years.
You obviously don't know who you're dealing with, Mr. Raisinhead.
Really?
Yeah, we're the Power Rangers.
Woo! Where's my autograph book? Power Rangers, huh? So, short on still using a bunch of kids to do his dirty work. Well, meet my kids! This moment forth, the world as you know it shall cease to exist. Welcome to my nightmare.
He's gone.
What are we gonna do?
Looks like there's plenty of room down there.
Go, guys. My nightmare.
Action boy now, action girl now.
It's a
climb another mountain.
Ever play kick the can?
Action boy now, action girl now. Be prepared to surf across the ocean.
Kiss the makeup.
To feel your flesh.
Use, you lose.
Damn. See ya.
Right behind you, Kimberly.
Let's do it, guys!
Right.
It's morphin' time! Right there, Tom! Tyrannosaurus! Mastodon!
Saber-tooth tiger!
White tiger!
They go.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Heads up, guys! Over there!
Careful, it could be a trap.
Right.
Let's go.
Alpha, my sensors tell me the Rangers were too late. Ivan is on his way here.
Don't worry. Nobody enters the command center without a power coin. Well, almost nobody.
Gee, pretty fancy schmancy. I guess if you invest your money well over 60 centuries, you can buy something pretty nice. Yeah!
Uh-oh.
You haven't changed, dudes. You're still picking on creatures smaller than yourself.
Ah, put a sock in it, Z. 10 minutes out of the egg, and I'm already listening to one of your lectures.
You locked me into your stuffy little hyperlock chamber and tossed me away in the depths like yesterday's trash. You any idea what it's like to be locked up in a rotten egg for 6,000 years? It's boring. Not to mention I've had a Charlie horse since the Renaissance.
You won't get away with this, Ooze.
You robbed me of my prime. I was the supreme ruler of the most foul empire in the universe. And now, it's time to pay the piper.
All the things that I have missed! The Black Plague! The Spanish Inquisition! The Brady Bunch Reunion!
Gotta be around her somewhere.
Activating power scope.
Talk to me, Rocco. What do we got?
The readings are all over the place. I don't know what these purple creeps are made of, but I can't lock them down.
All right, stay alert. Over there! Let's power up!
Stinger!
Did you miss me?
Hey, what's happening?
We're losing power.
What's going on?
Alpha, come in.
Something's wrong.
We better get back. Let's go, guys. Oh no. Ooze.
Let's get it open. Look at this place.
I can't believe it.
What happened here?
Outside of his time warp, he's dying. He needs power.
Rangers, thank goodness you are safe.
Come on, we gotta get you back inside.
I'm afraid that is impossible. The power has been destroyed. It is gone. The swords, the weapons, all of it. The Power Rangers are no more. Ivan Ooze has won.
We're losing him.
Zordon, you can't leave us! Ever since you came into our lives, you've been like a father to us all.
You must be strong.
Rangers!
Alpha! Are you okay?
I'll be fine. There may be a power that can save Zordon.
What power?
It is on the distant planet of Phaedos. It's very dangerous. All who have tried for it have perished.
We have to try, Alpha.
Zordon's life force will not last long. You won't have much time.
How can we get it?
Maybe if I can download the very last plasmatic morphing gem into the transport core, I might have just enough power to get you there. But there won't be any left to get you back.
So how do we get back?
We have to hope that the power is there. Zordon's life depends on it.
Are you ready?
Yeah. We may not have our powers, but we're still the Power Rangers.
Remember, Rangers, Zordon doesn't have much time.
them slip through his hands! He's no better than the rest of the hired help around here!
Oh, give it a rest!
Hi, honey! I'm home!
You egg-sucking purple pinhead! The Rangers are going after the Great Power! I thought you said this guy was the master of disaster. He's nothing but a slime-infested jelly donut!
Finally, someone shut her up!
Your feebleness is staggering. You obviously need a vacation. I think circumstances force us to choose a new leader. And I pick me.
Who does this clown think he's dealing with?
The boogeyman is taking over.
No one double crosses Lord Zedden. Live!
Stop it, it tickles. My turn.
Way to go, Bonehead. It's getting so you can't trust anyone in this galaxy.
Oh, I love snow globes. Now you have a choice. You either serve me, or you can join these insufferable dingle dorks.
Hold on! Get us out of here!
Don't listen to that purple booger!
Don't you dare betray me!
We never liked those dingle dorks in the first place.
You said it, they stink.
So, what are we going to do about the Power Rangers? Oh, my hideous one!
Ah, yes, the Power Rangers.
Good distance.
Yeah.
Somebody had a bad day.
What is it?
I think the question is, what was it?
Definitely not the welcoming committee, that's for sure.
Come on, guys, we got a job to do.
Taking over the world is one thing. Finding good help to run it for you, that's the killer.
Would you like me to make a few calls?
No need. I'm going to recruit the parents of Angel Grove.
No offense, Buzz, but they might find you a little disgusting.
Well, I suppose you'd be the experts on that. You forget, I'm a master of disguise.
How could I forget? I never knew.
First, I'll turn them into zombies, and then order them to dig up my ectomorphicons.
How are you gonna do that?
By showing them the wonders of being wicked, with a little bit of Ivan's ooze.
Finally, I get to finish what I started 6,000 years ago! Little do they know, my weapons of destruction lie buried beneath their feet. Stop it! Get to work!
Yes, your royal heinous highness!
Find this power, and then send that slimeball Ivan Ooze back to the sewer he crawled out of. Come on. What the heck was that?
Morphin?
What's that?
You don't appreciate it because you can't do it anymore.
It is you came from.
We can't go back.
We were told there was a great power here. Is it true?
Yes. The ground is littered with the bones of those who have tried for it and failed.
Well, we're different. We won't fail.
Leave Phaedos before it's too late.
Look, we don't want any trouble. Our leader Zordon got hurt.
Zordon? Did you say Zordon?
You know Zordon? Who are you?
I am Dulcea,
Master Warrior of the planet Phaedos. What has happened to Zordon?
He was attacked by this cosmic being named Ivan Ooze.
Ivan Ooze is free?
You've heard of him?
Ivan Ooze is a monster. If we don't hurry, your planet is doomed. Follow me.
Alpha, I am deeply concerned about the Rangers.
Please, Zordon, save your strength. You need to rest.
We must try to communicate with them. It is possible I can help them.
Perhaps if I can locate a vertical defector, then we can make contact through the viewing globe.
Please, please hurry.
Ay, 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 ay. Hold on.
Guys and girls and guys, gather round and feast your eyes. I promise you all, you just can't lose when you've got your own supply of Ivan's ooze.
What are we supposed to do with it?
Show it to your parents. Show it to your friends. When you've got your ooze, the fun never ends.
This is kind of gross.
You may have heard the phrase that looks can be deceiving. I'm sure that when you've tried it, you all will be believing. And did I mention? It's free.
I'll take some.
There you go. All right. For everybody. Take it home in boxes. Take it home in cases. If your parents try to stop you, just throw it in their faces.
Dulcea, where are you taking us?
You shall know soon enough.
We have to hurry. Zordon won't last much longer. These are the ancient ruins of the Ninjeti Temple. There, beyond the Nuyola jungle, is the monolith. Inside awaits the power of the universe. The monolith is heavily guarded against intruders. No one has ever survived an attempt to reach it.
Then how can we?
You were chosen by Zordon. I have faith in his wisdom.
Can you help us?
We will call upon the sacred animals of the Ninjeti for help.
Have been fielding hundreds of calls from concerned citizens as the number of missing parents continues to grow.
Hi, folks. Ivan Ooze here. Are you bored with your work? Are you bored with your life? Then come on down to Ooze City and let's get sticky!
Ivan's evil plot is taking shape. I just hope they're not too late.
Buried deep within each of us is an animal spirit waiting to be released. Close your eyes and look deep inside. Aisha, you are the bear, fierce and unstoppable. Rocky, powerful, smart, you are the mighty ape. Billy, you are the wolf, cunning and swift. Agile Kimberly, light as a feather, you are the crane. Adam, what's wrong?
I'm a frog.
Yes, a frog. Like the one you kissed to get a handsome prince. And you, Tommy, are the falcon, winged lord of the skies. To be in harmony with a sacred animal spirit is to have the force of the Ninjetti. To those who are Ninjetti, anything is possible. But I'm afraid you must do this on your own.
You're not coming with us, Dulcea?
If only I could. One step beyond this plateau, and I would begin to age as rapidly as Zordon is now. The strength is inside you. Trust it. Your sacred animals will be your guide. May your animal spirits watch over you.
Forgot how slow parents are. I thought my ectomorphicans would be dug up by now. Oh, golly, I'm bored. Let's have some fun. Hey, you! Stand. Do the swim.
Belly! Hey, boss! They're back!
Ah! My Tengu! Screeching. How did you fare?
It couldn't have gone better.
Threw one of them off a mountain, one into a raging river.
So, they've all been destroyed.
Well, we were about to destroy them.
What?
But...
you didn't kill them. You call yourself Tengu warriors? You were like Tengu turkeys.
Oh.
You all stuffed and roasted.
But Master, there was this monster with these huge sticks. It kept twirling them around. And...
sticks? Did these sticks have a whistling sound?
Well, it was more like nails on a chalkboard.
Dulcea, That miserable, manipulating, loathsome she-devil of a witch! If she leads them to the great power, everything will be ruined!
Do you want us to take another whack at it?
How about taking another quack at it? No time to waste. My ectomorphic machines must be unearthed by sundown!
It's time. Forever.
We've got to keep moving, guys. Zorna's time is running out.
Scorpion should be close by. Once my lovely little ectomorphic machines are up and running, spreading ooze throughout the world, I shall annihilate Angel Grove, and then the universe!
Like some kind of graveyard.
I wonder what happens to them all.
Personally, I'd rather not find out.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Very funny, Adam.
Thank you.
Tommy?
Yo, Fossil Man! I've got a bone to pick with you!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Looks like biology finally paid off for you, huh?
Well, maybe we should get out of here before he decides to pull himself together or something.
Yeah.
But frankly, I'm sick of your ugly faces and your dull personalities.
Yeah.
You will return to the construction site and leap to your doom.
Yeah, leap to your doom.
Bye-bye.
Aloha.
Dad. Hasta la vista, baby.
Wouldn't want to be.
Cow.
See you later.
Finally, the moment of truth! Mordant, let the ooze flow!
Coming right up!
Ooze! Get my creatures life! Life, I tell you! Life!
Hey guys, check this out. Incredible.
Let's go, guys. Nice and easy.
Tommy!
wolf!
There! These things are made of rock. These guys are strong.
Smart. Come on, help me push.
Right. Let's rock his world.
Sacred animals.
New swords!
How do you like my friends? Ah.
Angel Grove!
Alpha, keep trying.
Where are the Power Rangers?
I love the smell of destruction in the evening.
Me too.
What's that smell? Inconceivable. The Power Rangers!
Oh, man. Look at this mess.
This is Ivan's handiwork. Let's get back to the command center.
Wait, what was that?
I think we're about to find out. Look! Whoa, what is that thing?
Guess Ivan's been busy while we were away. Whoa! Whoa, what's that?
There's another one.
That one is even uglier.
Whoa! We've got to stop these things.
We've got new ninja swords. Let's use them.
Right!
Right!
Ninja crane sword!
Ninja wolf sword!
Ninja frog sword!
Ninja ape sword!
Ninja bear sword!
Ninja falcon sword!
Ninja sword!
Cool!
Right.
Yes!
Awesome!
Oh no! It's the swords!
Yeah, sword schmords. I'll crush them like roaches.
Let's do it!
Right! Ninja sword! Power up!
Ready to ride!
Yeah! All systems online. Activating weapon systems.
Nice stereo.
We're out of here!
Planet, and he's using all of us,
in his plans. And he's got our parents.
What are you talking about?
Look, Ivanhoe's is evil. And if you don't come with me right now, our parents are gonna die. You gotta believe me.
All right, Rangers. I'm over the east quadrant. My sensors are picking up a disturbance. I'm going in. Somebody call for an exterminator? I've got a lock. Rockets away. I've been hit. I'm pulling out.
Don't worry, Tommy. Front door's in position.
Oh, we got him now, bud.
Touch me again, you'll be chicken wings in the morning.
Tongue tied and twisted. Yeehaw!
Bad move, Sparky. You play with fire, you're gonna get burned. I need backup!
I'm on my way. Wolf Sword approaching target.
Keep him tied up, Adam. I'm loading hydraulics.
I'm losing him!
Here goes.
All right, got him.
Time to boogie with the bear.
Locked on target. Yeehaw! Adam Cowboy.
Hang in there, Rocky.
Oh, I'm hanging. I'm hanging.
Come on. Why take the monorail?
Stop by.
All right. Let's get down to the construction site.
Ah, here comes that cute little pink ranger to the rescue.
Oh, you think she's cute too, huh?
One order of toasted slime coming up.
So, you want to play, huh?
I just got me in some sort of electromagnetic deadlock. I can't break free.
Hang on, Kimberly!
Getting airstick up here! My stabilizers have ruptured! I can't hold on much longer!
I'm burning up in here! Kimberly, use your thrusters! Right! Now which button?
I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, later.
Oozed. I'm losing my grip! I can't hold on much longer!
Falcon Sword is back in the game! Adam, disengage! I've got a clear shot!
He's all yours!
All right, big guy. Lights out for you. Rockets away!
He's out of there!
Target neutralized! Let's go get the other one.
He's too strong! I can't take him down! Whoa!
Everybody close in. The streets are dead end.
They've destroyed my beautiful creation! Now I'm beginning to get really angry.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
I feel big again.
Go get him, Boogerman! Woohoo!
nobody call a plastic surgeon.
Ah. Oh, no! I'm out of here! Time for a little sword play!
He destroyed the monorail track!
We need Ninja Megazord power now!
Ninja Megazord power up!
The monorail's in trouble. I'll complete docking sequence later.
Okay, we'll take care of Ivan. Crane sword locked on. Checking out.
Ninja Battle Home, now!
Activating Ninja Megazord Battle Mode.
Power Sword, now!
Shall we, Kangaroo?
Oh no, what is that?
The track's broken!
Oh no!
Hang on, kids. Falcon Zord is coming in for a landing.
Everybody, hang on!
Good luck, kids.
Power sword has been destroyed.
Michael, pressure's dropping.
Negative helm control.
Tommy, we need your help.
Hang tight, guy. I'm on my way.
Everybody, hang on.
Next up, Angel Grove first aid.
Wait for impact.
Closing in.
Tommy, get your butt down here!
Falcon Sword, coming in to complete the sequence! Hit the Falcon Megazord! Alright, guys, let's get Ooze out of here before he destroys everything.
I'll set a course for outer space.
Good idea. Let's do it!
You can run, but you can't hide!
I know a way to get rid of Ivan.
Really? How?
Ryan's Comet.
Billy, that's brilliant.
What?
We get Ivan into the comet's path.
And boom! He's space dust.
All right, guys. Main thruster, right?
I can't hold him back. We have to keep on trying.
Ah!
approaching the comet's coordinates.
All right, guys, this is it. We'll wait here and lure him in.
I'm gonna rip you apart, sword by sword.
Here he comes. Brace yourself! Micro pressure's in the red! We're imploding!
Bearing 009, we're right in the comet's trajectory. We need to break free!
Have you hugged your swords today?
Here it comes! We have to break his grip!
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
What are you doing?
Taking care of business.
We're out of here.
Right.
Oh, no.
Rangers, you made it. But I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late?
This can't be happening.
Remember what we learned? To those who possess the great power, all things are possible. Come on.
It is good to see you again, too.
I've got the power!
Awesome! Incredible!
Brilliant!
Ivan and his 50-foot monsters had us completely surrounded.
There was no escape.
We knew that at that moment we were facing death straight in the eye.
We could smell death.
And death could use a minute.
Can you believe that, though?
So hungry?
Hey, guys.
Hey, friend.
Hey.
Rumor has it you're quite the hero.
That's my man.
I helped a bit. The Power Rangers did most of the work.
Hey, things got tough. You didn't panic. You, my friend, demonstrated true bravery.
That's like what you taught me about martial arts. Use your head, and above all, stay calm.
I heard you're in line to be a ranger yourself one of these days.
Nah, that's impossible.
Hey, anything's possible.
You really think so?
I know so.
Fred Kellner, the Silver Ranger.
It does have a certain ring to it.
Fred Kellman, the Gold Ranger.
Everybody was good.